Today we're going to show you how to have a little bit of fun with MSN Messenger, or as it's currently known, Windows Live Messenger. And we're going to show you how to change the backgrounds of your Messenger program. We're going to start with Windows Live already open. We're going to sign in. Windows Live is what MSN Messenger used to be. It's the current modern day incarnation. So we'll go to the show menu. The show menu is where most of our configuration tasks are handled for Windows Live Messenger. Click on Tools. You can see already a lot of the different options you have to configure Messenger. Winks, audio video setup, webcam settings. But we're interested in background, so we're going to click that. And you can see we've got a variety of backgrounds. We can click different ones, but we're going to go for kind of a more dynamic change. We want something kind of deep red, so we'll click that. Set default, and you should see something special happen in just a second. There we are, hot red. Now, if you're talking to someone, you would also see a fully detailed background image right in the text conversation window. But this is kind of intense. So let's go back and go for kind of a different blue hue. Hit set default in immediately. We get something kind of mild and more relaxing. And that's how you change a background in Windows Live Messenger.